buddy, thanks for coming back to my channel. Or if this is your first time, hey, subscribe. Make sure you subscribe. Give me thumbs up and leave a comment at the end. Again, this is MGUNZ Beer Review, Master Guns Beer Review. Today I'm excited. I'm trying Goose Island, and I do believe my Uncle Joe loves Goose Island. I went to my local store today, my beer distributor, and picked up a six-pack of Goose Island IPA. So Uncle Joe, don't be mad if I don't grade it as well as you think it should be graded, but I'm excited to try it. So let's talk a little bit about Goose Island. Goose Island Brewery was built in 1995, and it's almost more than doubled its size since originally built. They put a lot of effort into this beer, from what I understand, a little bit of research that I did. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. Their packaging line alone bottles 500 cases an hour. With their keg line, looking at 50 kegs every 60 minutes. Unbelievable. They store it in a nice, crisp 38-degree storage area, which is approximately 140,000 square foot barrel warehouse. It's only the very best equipment that they use for their beer, and they're really curious about how they can make this beer even better for everybody out there. Okay, so they're professional at what they do. Their organizations, they're growing that craft beer community through the consumer engagement and also their education, like I said before, that they continue to thrive on and wanna make Goose Island a better beer. Okay, enough said. Let's take the top off, let's crack it open, and let's see what we can get with the nose and what we can taste with. Using the handy dandy 45 here, little pistol. There we go, we got a nice little smoke popping out of there, that's good. The best part, nice pour. Look at that, nice color. Let's get the remainder of it out. There we go. Hey, it's got a nice little caramel color. Okay. A lot of carbonation going on there. About an inch head. Little soapy head. Let's smell it. Let's see what we got. Nice. Some nice caramel notes in there. Some hops, I can taste, smell a little bit of the hoppiness, the pininess. A little bit of a floral, maybe a floral hop to the smell. Again, a slight hop aroma. Very good smell. Very good smell, not bad at all. Let's see if we can get anything off of the bottle here itself. See what else it talks about it. Looking at 5.9 alcohol percent, 55 IBUs, so it is going to have that little bit of a hop bite in the back of the palate. Yeah, that's it. Bottle's pretty nice. All right, let's dive in. Let's see what we got. Salute. There's a lot going on in here. Smooth coming in, a little bit of a sweetness to it. That piney taste I can taste, as well as when I smell. The floral tastes, the malt, that aroma bite, the pine and the aroma flavors going in together gives you a little kick in the back of the palate. Again, it's 55 IBU, so you are gonna feel something like that. But all in all, nice, cold, flavorful beer, well-balanced with that hoppiness and with the piney floral tastes. It's a pretty good beer.
The tables are empty. The dance floor's deserted.
Yeah, it's a good beer. I always ask myself, can I have another? I sure could. I could have another. It's a good beer. IBUs are heavy, but it's okay. That's an IPA for you. All right. Very well balanced, like I said. I enjoy the crisp, piney, fruity juiciness of the beer going into the palate, and then the back with those 55 IBU hops with a kick right there. Not bad. Not bad at all. Let's get the last pull in here, and then we'll grade it. Look at those stencil. It's nice. Good lacing, everything all through it. Not bad at all. Well, hey, I'll tell you what. If you don't know how I grade my beers, I grade them on salutes. Four being the best, one being okay? I'd have to give this one probably a 2.5, all right? 2.5 out of four. Yeah, 2.5 salutes. From MGUNZ Beer Review, Massa Guns Beer Review. Appreciate it. Hey, again, out to my uncle. Hey, good beer, not bad. I understand why you drink it. It's a good one. Hey, anybody else that haven't been out there to try this Goose Island IPA, hey, go out to your local distributor, get yourself a six pack, and drink a few, because it is a pretty good beer, okay? Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Again, if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, leave a comment, give me thumbs up, give me some ideas, and we can just evolve this channel and taste beers and communicate with one another. Again, remember this, do what's right when no one's looking.